So YouTube team, keep it clean. What's going on? It's Engraven here with another video. And a little while ago, a report came out that a Ravens player had tested positive for COVID. We didn't know who it was. And then shortly after that, it was announced that it was none other than Jalen Ferguson. And with Jalen Ferguson, we just hope that he's good. Hope that he ain't having no crazy symptoms, anything like that. Hopefully this thing is not long term, because we've heard a lot of stories for people who it's impacted long term. But hopefully none of that applies to him, and he'll be good to go sooner rather than later. So we hope Jalen Ferguson is doing good. I hope he's doing well despite everything. I know it was said that the Ravens, of course, when somebody tests positive, you got to do the contact tracing and all that stuff. So I know it was said by Boss Stu Banks that some of the possible close contacts would be Chris Board, Justin Houston, and Justin Madubuike. So we'll see what happens with that later on. But it's just an unfortunate situation. Obviously, this whole pandemic has been an unfortunate situation, and it has just messed up a whole lot. A whole lot. So hopefully, like I said, hopefully it's nothing long term, though, and this thing can just be nipped in the bud and be done and away with. Now, as far as Jalen Ferguson, this does take him out of the game against the Detroit Lions this upcoming Sunday at 1 p.m. And oof, man, it feels so good to like primetime games are cool. Primetime games are great. We love them. All the whole world watching the Ravens and whatnot to get to see what the Ravens get. It's great. We love it. It's the lights. It just looks better on your TV screen and all that. But we tired. And I appreciate this two-week break from primetime games. Do y'all realize that within the first 4 weeks of the football season, we will have had games at different times every single game for the first 4 weeks? Because first game was Monday Night Football. Second game was Sunday Night Football. Following game will be a 1 o'clock game. And then the game after that will be a 4:25 game. So we all over the place. And then week five, we go back to Monday Night Football. But it is from the crib. So that's a change. Monday Night Football from M&T Bank. Anyway, so again, he'll be out of the game versus the Lions. But I was just talking to my guy Jordan B a little while ago about this whole thing. And he was like, well, it may be time for Dalen Hayes. And it could be, because we know Dalen Hayes, he's been inactive for the first couple of games. So he could essentially take Jalen Ferguson's spot on the roster, or on the active roster, because obviously Jalen Ferguson is going to be placed on the COVID list. So this could be Dalen Hayes' time. Now, not saying that if he's on the active, well, he's already on the active roster, but not saying that if he's active on game day, he's going to get all this crazy playing time, anything like that, because I believe I read where Jalen Ferguson, against the Raiders, he had 10 snaps, and against the Chiefs, he had 1 snap. So with Dalen Hayes, if he does play, I would expect him to be on special teams a lot, maybe come in the game a little bit here and there. As a pass rusher, but I would expect it to be mostly special teams. But we just got to see how it goes, and we got to see what happens. But again, like I said, most important thing is that hopefully Jalen Ferguson is good, and he ain't dealing with anything that's too crazy. So anyway, team, keep it clean. Appreciate y'all. I love y'all. I hope that y'all are all doing good. And hopefully this, we don't get any further like details or any further. I hope nothing further comes of this story, hopefully, and that's it. Anyway, appreciate y'all. Make sure you check out the question from subscriber video that we put out earlier today, and another one that we will pull out later today, unless some stuff ends up coming up, because you know how Ravens just like pulling up stuff out of nowhere. Like, hey, guess what? We got some news. But either way, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all, and we out.